This weekend at the Indian Idol 10 will be a Love Yatri special episode as Salman Khan, Ayush Sharma, Vareena Hussain come to promote the film on the singing show. During the episode, Salman Khan narrated a hilarious incident where Arbaaz Khan met Ayush Sharma for the first time. He said, "Arbaaz and I had decided that we will do a complete check on any guy who tries to woo Alvira, our elder sister. Because of this, no one had the guts to even dare to come near Alvira. When a darling sister turned 23, both of us decided to look for a guy for her. This clearly had an impact on Arpita." Salman further added, "So when Arpita stepped into adulthood, we decided to be a little lenient with her regarding her life choices." Interestingly, Ayush met Arbaaz way before Arpita introduced him to her brothers. On Ayush Sharma, the dubbing star continued, "Ayush used to work out in Arbaaz's gym, and one day Arbaaz told me that he has found someone for a lead role for our next film. And after 3 months, when Arpita got Ayush home to meet both of us, Arbaaz whispered in my ears, 'Abhi to ye free mein movie karega.' Isn't it hilarious?"